Hi, welcome to the Digital Sciences for Society, DSFS Minor Program. I'm excited to welcome all of you aboard. This program isn't just another minor, it's something truly special. Together, we will delve into the dynamic world of digital science and its impact on humanity and society. What makes this program stand out is that teachers from all schools at Tilburg University are co-teaching the courses, exploring with you the intersections of technology, society, and humanity in this digital age. Now that I have introduced the overarching theme of the DSFS minor program, let's dive into its key component. The DSFS minor program consists of three key components: humanity, society, and technology in the digital age. Each component represents 1/6 ECTS course, therefore 18 ECTS in total. The course Humanity in the Digital Age covers three sections: digital religion, cyborg identities, and practical application. The teachers will explore the intersection of religion, spirituality, and technology, along with the ethical concerns about robots and AI, as well as the ethical implications of AI and human-machine integration. The course, Society in the Digital Age, will discuss the interdependent relationship between society and digitalization in contemporary and future digital societies. You will learn about how digital technologies shape the digital age and their societal impacts. Additionally, the course will introduce digitalization within organizations and its effect on workers and circularity. Lastly, under the Technology in the Digital Age component, you will enroll in the course Programming and Algorithmic Thinking. This course is tailored for students without prior programming experience, offering essential skills in structured problem solving through computer programming, with connections to network organization, cybersecurity, and the web. In addition to the core courses, students have the option to participate in a 12 ECTS project-based course. However, you are only allowed to take this course if you also enrolled in the core courses of the minor. In other words, it is an add-on and cannot be taken independently of the rest of the minor. In the project, you will collaborate with students from diverse backgrounds to tackle real-world challenges. These challenges are developed by external partners, such as government agencies or the town of Tilburg. Throughout the project, you will be guided by a coaching team comprising university teachers, startup owners, and representatives from the external partners. So, why might you want to take the minor Digital Sciences for Society? First, the minor will teach you digital skills. The course, Programming and Algorithmic Thinking, teaches you computer programming. But the other two courses also have technical components. For instance, in the course Humanity in the Digital Age, you will learn about practical applications involving data analysis from platforms like YouTube and Reddit, as well as designing social media research projects. Similarly, in the course Society in the Digital Age, you will explore topics such as data visualization, big data analytics, data validity, bias, and cybersecurity. The technical skills you will acquire are useful in almost any field and are a valuable addition to your CV. Second, the minor is unique in that it approaches the topic of digitalization in an interdisciplinary manner. It is a university-wide minor with contributions from all the different schools at Tilburg University. This approach enables you to consider issues from a range of perspectives, spanning from computer science to philosophy, and from social sciences to the implications of digital development. Third, through the project, the miner offers a unique opportunity to work on societally relevant problems in a setting that may resemble the type of environment you will work in the future. This experience helps you gain familiarity with the challenges of working in interdisciplinary teams and learn to approach problems in a pragmatic manner. Consequently, you will be better prepared to cope with similar challenges in your future workplace. The minor takes place in the fall semester of the academic year, with all courses being semester courses. All courses are taught in English and therefore accessible to both international and Dutch students. The minor is open to students from all bachelor programs in the Netherlands, including students from universities other than Tilburg University. No prerequisites are in place. The course Programming and Algorithmic Thinking, in particular, was designed to be accessible for students without a technical background. You, therefore, do not need previous coding experience. If you, however, feel insecure, please feel very free to send me an email and I will be happy to provide you with preparation materials. If you have any questions or comments about the minor, please feel free to contact me. I will be happy to provide you with further information and answer any questions you may have.